Guess what we're doing today? You guessed it, today we are going over our dog's dental routine. Welcome back to Gone to the Snow Dogs, where we show you what life with your dog can and should be like. As I said, today we are going to be going over all of the things that we use for dental health with our dogs. I will drop some Amazon affiliate links down below if you would like to purchase any of these products. Let's get into this video. Dental health for your dogs is extremely important, and the first thing I'm going to show you is probably my favorite of all the things we use to help clean the dog's teeth: bully sticks. Now, we alternate between bully sticks and whimsies every other night. When my dogs get bully sticks, I use a bully stick holder. The one you're seeing here is from safetychew.com. You can use the code SNOWDOGS to get 10% off your order if you would like to get one for yourself. One of the things I like about these is the fact that it locks the bully stick into the holder, and that way when your dogs are chewing on them, you don't have to worry about it getting down to that really small piece that they could possibly choke on. For a long time, I actually didn't give my dogs bully sticks because I was so scared of them choking on that piece, and now I'm able to do that once again. So the dogs get a bully stick every other night, and you know, they chew on it. It probably takes them about 15 minutes or so to finish it, but as you can see here, bully sticks kind of get stringy and soft as they chew on them, so the hardness helps scrape things off of their teeth, and then as they get stringy, it kind of works like dental floss for the dogs. So like I said, bully sticks are probably my favorite thing to use to help keep my dog's teeth nice and healthy. If you can't brush your dog's teeth, this is a really good alternative. It's not perfect, but it will help over doing nothing. And speaking of brushing your dog's teeth, that is what we are going to talk about next. As you can see, we have a variety of toothbrushes that we use for our dogs. We try to brush their teeth every single night before bed. Now, brushing your dog's teeth is something that I do understand that not everybody is able to do. You need to introduce them to this slowly if you have never done this before. Really let them sniff the toothbrush, sniff the toothpaste, let them take their time, kind of figure out what it is and what's going on, and even the first few times, just let them put that toothbrush in their mouth and don't do anything. And then slowly you'll be able to actually lift up their lips and kind of brush their teeth. You want to make sure when brushing their teeth that you are brushing their front teeth and their back teeth, both top and bottom. And again, do not force your dog to do this. If you can tell that your dog is getting uncomfortable and they only let you do a little bit at a time, that is fine. And then, like I said, sometimes the finger brush, starting off with that, can work even better for your dogs. Or you can alternate between that and other toothbrushes. Just make sure you get in there and kind of scrub their teeth a little bit. Just like when brushing your own teeth, it's not something you want to push really hard on and you don't want to be really aggressive at it. You kind of just want it to be that soft circle motion. Eventually, your dogs will learn this is kind of fun, and the toothpaste that we use is actually safe for them to swallow, so we don't have to rinse their mouth or anything like that. Now, in addition to brushing your dog's teeth, there are also dental wipes that you can use. I tend to use dental wipes about every 3 days. It's not something I use every day because we do try to brush our teeth every day, but the dental wipes kind of just give me a chance to be able to kind of rub on their teeth a little bit more, and sometimes I feel it helps break up the plaque and tartar on their teeth a little bit more. So it's something you can also introduce into your own dental routine. Now, as I said earlier in the video, we actually alternate between the bully sticks and the whimsies. We give the dogs these about hour or two after they eat their dinner each night. Now, is there really a reason that I alternate between the whimsies and the bully sticks? Not really. It was just something fun, and I thought maybe the dogs won't get bored with chewing on the same thing every night. They probably would be just happy enough to chew on a bully stick every single night, but we do like to alternate between the bully sticks and the whimsies. And if I didn't say so earlier, we use the 6-inch bully sticks. And then for the whimsies, we use the large size whimsies. Memphis is 52 pounds and Kira is 41 pounds. And we use the large size whimsies. Memphis loves the hedgehogs and the alligators the most. They have like little bumpies on them, and I think she really likes it. And for some reason, Kira really seems to like the sticks and the toothbrush shaped ones. So it kind of works out. When we get a variety box, they each get what they want. Now, you'd think that would be enough dental care for our dogs, but oh no, we have one more thing that we do. Every night when we feed our dogs dinner, we use plaque off, which is like a little bit of a all natural stuff that you can sprinkle onto their food. I'm not a scientist. I don't know exactly how it works, but apparently it's supposed to, like, absorb into their saliva, and it's supposed to help dissolve plaque and tartar off of their teeth a little bit more. I will say I've been using it for a long time, and it takes a little while before you see a difference, but I have seen a difference while using it. So again, it's just one more thing that we use to help keep our dog's teeth clean. I also want to mention the importance of actually having your dog's teeth professionally cleaned. It is something that you should talk to your vet about. Memphis has had hers done. The last time she had it done, they actually found a cracked tooth. So make sure that you are still going to the vet and having them check their teeth during their health checks every year, because you just never know what you're going to find. And even if you do everything perfect, things can still happen. So that, you guys, is our dental routine for our dogs. If you would like to see some of our other routine videos, there will be a link up in the cards and also at the end of this video. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, click that bell, and turn on all notifications so you'll know whenever we put up a new video. If you have suggestions for what you would like to see us make next for a routine video, please leave them in the comments below. As always, you guys, thanks so much for watching. Thanks for subscribing. Stay positive, dream big, and we will see you again soon. Thanks for watching. Is this the blooper reel? Do you want to eat it all?
Oh, no, you don't.
I'm not squeezing.
I know, but it looks like you could be. What is them go-go or them
go-gurts?
Go-gurts, yeah. Oh, no. It what is it? It's peanut butter flavored or something. Or
this is actually vanilla and tea tree oil flavored. Okay. It's in Kira's mouth flavored.
I'll put that at the end because it'll be funny. Okay.